Class Industrietechnik, CIT, is a subsidiary of Class with headquarters in Paderborn in Germany. It manufactures and develops a wide range of systems for Class machines and companies outside the Class group. With a staff of 650, CIT has been developing and manufacturing axles, transmissions, corn crackers and hydraulic and electronic components since 1957. In order to optimize further development of Class tractors, CIT has developed a new generation of continuously variable transmissions. Since 2012, the EQ200 continuously variable transmission for the Arion Simatic has also been manufactured in Paderborn. This unique transmission with many technical innovations is responsible for the high performance of tractors in the Arion Simatic series. 16 processing stations are used for fully automated machining of individual components. They work with utmost precision. After each stage of machining, every housing or transmission component is thoroughly cleaned, often with compressed air, to ensure that the drive units are completely reliable even under extreme conditions. The staff have been trained according to the standards that apply in the automobile industry. They assemble around 700 transmission components into a drive unit using the appropriate processes and tools. Tailored manufacturing solutions give the staff the best possible support when building the various assemblies, ensuring that the quality of the finished units is consistently high. In addition to the continuous quality control process that is applied to all parts and processes, every EQ200 transmission is tested for 30 minutes on a test rig, once assembly is complete. During this time, the transmission operates under load so that all its functions can be checked. The transmissions are then packed into a protective container and sent to Le Mans.